Express, expression in your voice.
Wow, wow, wow. It's not been very easy. It's been a long journey so far from the audition stage. And making it to top 30, I actually didn't know I was going to make it to top 30 because when I came here, I saw thousands of talents that came here that day. Actually, this thing that we're doing is not just by talent. It's actually God's grace, actually, because there's a saying that says many were called, few were chosen. And out of the many that were called, I was chosen. So it's by God's grace that I'm here today. I'm a versatile singer, so I could actually sing all types of music, but I'm based on R&B. My biggest inspiration when it comes to singing is every good artist. What makes me different from the other 29 contestants is that I know that I'm unique in my own way. I'm not saying that I'm better than them, and I'm also saying that I'm better than them, because if I wasn't good, I wouldn't be here. The judges that's my favorite and the one that frightens me the most. The truth is that those judges, you can't predict them, because Yinka Davies might be like, okay, she might have been very calm all along, and just before you know it, she's just all over you, like, so you can't actually say, okay, this is the person. But for me, I think I like Darey Atalade and Yinka, because Dede is always very, he's always having that stone cold face and shading up all of us. So so I guess I'm very comfortable with Darey and Yinka Davies.